afternoon, everyone. I'm Icy.
And I'm Viviana. Welcome to Wolf TV. Here's the news for Friday, September 27th.
After school today, the entire school will gather in the Wolves Den Gymnasium for the big pep rally. There'll be music, dancing, games, and all the fall sports teams will be honored.
The fun begins at 2:25 and goes into the end of the school day. Sit with your classmates and get hyped for the big game.
Tonight, you and your friends have to come to Wolfpack Memorial Field for the big homecoming game against Emmy City. The tailgating party begins at 6 p.m. in the parking lot and kickoff is at 10 p.m.
The band will be rocking and the stands will too. Cheer on the team to victory and celebrate with all your friends. We will have cheerleaders, food, drinks, and all the fun you can stand. We will see you there.
Finally, the homecoming dance will be in the Wolves Den Gymnasium tomorrow night from 7 to 10 p.m.
There will be snacks, drinks, and lots of music. You can wear any kind of outfit as long as it's appropriate. Bring all of your friends and have a fun night.
I have the candy man. quick handoff, and it's a touchdown!
Now let's find out what else is happening in the world of Westy Sports. Here's Gabby with the Westy Sports Report.
Thanks, I'm Gabby and I have all the info for you to come cheer on your Wolves. The cross country team races into action this afternoon at the Northwest Open Space for the 5K PR Challenge 2024. The boys JV begins at 4 o'clock and the girls JV starts at 4:45 p.m. The boys varsity gets underway at 5:30 p.m. and the girls varsity hits the course at 6 p.m. We know you will do great, Wolves. The boys soccer hits the road tonight to battle Montbello. JV kicks off at 4:30 p.m. and varsity takes the pitch at 6 p.m. Take it to them, Wolves. The girls softball battle against Prairie View at Ingram Park with the first pitch at 4 p.m. Come out and cheer ladies on to victory. The JV football team plays tomorrow at 11:30 a.m. at Adam City. Wish them the best of luck. We know you will do great, Wolves. Now let's check in with Elise to see the Westy Book of the Week.
Hey everyone, I'm Elise, and we have an unexpected book for you in the Westy Book of the Week. This week's book is recommended by Mr. Trent Chikuma, Wabi Sabi. The Wisdom and Imperfection by Nobu Suzuki explores the Japanese philosophy of embracing imperfection, simplicity, and impermanence. Through reflections and examples, Suzuki shows how Wabi Sabi can help us find beauty and peace in life's flaws and natural cycles. When asked about why he loved this book so much, Mr. Chikuma said that when you hit a certain age in your life, you turn to self-help books for reading enjoyment. Perfectionists rejoice! This book is a great reminder that everything does not have to be perfect in your life.
Hi again, here's everything happening next week here at Westy. It's the coming events billboard.
The October count day is coming, and to celebrate, there'll be a raffle for every student that attends every class on October 1st.
Gift cards and kickboard points are the prizes being raffled off. Check your email for more information, and remember, attend every class on October 1st for your chance to win.
And that's it for today's Wolf TV. Thanks for watching. I'm Izzy.
And I'm Viviana. Have a great day. We'll see you next time.